So we made it to LA. It's nice and sunny. I have a shoot. I'm here with our Coors rep.
How's it going?
Sponsor him. It is beautiful. We're by the Disney Concert Hall. See? It's gonna be an LA adventure today. I'm gonna take pictures.
I'm Joey. Joey snaps to do stuff.
He's dope. Check him out. So we got some dope pictures. You'll see them.
Super dope. Check out my page, Joey Snaps.
You have to. He's good. And hit him up, because he is great. I wanna love you every day and every night. We'll be together. Okay, so we're walking down where 500 Days of Summer was shot. Over here. You see? I turn around down the stairs and there's goats everywhere. Hi little guys. Oh, LA. With the roof right over our heads, we'll share the shelter of my sympathy. Is this love? Is this love? Is this love? Look at that. It's this love that I'm feeling. I wanna know. Stairs to go up. Whew. You all right back there?
I'm great. That espresso, I'm good.
So, we saw Guardians of the Galaxy 2 the night it came out. How good was it?
Amazing.
So I wanted to just talk about it because why not? First of all, Baby Groot steals the show. Obviously, he's their money maker, so yeah. He kills it. Directing, phenomenal. Acting, phenomenal. Characters, they developed those characters so much from the first one. I don't want to spoil anything in case you haven't seen it, but emotions, I didn't think I would cry in Guardians of the Galaxy. James Gunn, he just knows the right amount of detail to put into scenes to make it so artistic, and I just think you guys should all see it. Good, and the humor was perfect. I have nothing bad to say about it at all. LA TV makes it seem so beautiful, and it's not crowded. So to end our LA day, we're gonna visit my brother, because he goes to UCLA. Let's go, bro, bro!
Uncomfortable?
This place is so bomb. If you're ever in Westwood, Fat Sal's is the place to be. Together with the roof right over our heads, we'll share the shelter of my single bed. We'll share the same room. Put up the heart of bread. Is this love? Is this love? Is this love? Is this love? So we had our food and our ice cream, and we got to see some of the UCLA campus. Wish I would've went here. He goes here.
I do.
This is the smart kid.
Hi.
So we're probably just gonna walk back to his apartment, hang out, and then head back to Corona. So it was nice hanging with you guys. Bye. Why do people want to live in LA? I don't understand.